Why, hello, you two. This is...
Angus?
This is Chris, as you can see.
Chris the dog, yay!
And I'm Isravel! Just kidding, I'm the gem 750.
Oh, the old scars are cool, so... Okay, shall we continue on with... Well, should we start the tour of Honshu Village on Puego server? If you want to know the ID, it's just mc.puegoable, which is spelled mc.puegoable. Okay? And then it's just...
We will be giving you a tour of my house really quickly. Because this took a little while to wire a water slide. I basically took something from a piston door.
Yeah, pistons are banned, but he apparently got them made by...
No! Lewis!
No!
Wait.
I guess I sort of have to keep up with him. Okay, I'll place it, here you go, Okay.
Hello.
Alright, shall we continue on with the tour?
Yeah.
How about first we go to Honshu?
The lighthouse?
Yeah, the lighthouse. There's this, the person who made the city's called, Sarah, I think it is, but her actual name's Katie. She lives right over
there. She lives in here, but she has plans moving out. And see, that's supposed to be a lighthouse.
Yeah, basically, it's just...
Yeah. And we'll be giving you a little tour of this. This goes Katie's, up to the top.
Katie basically, owns the town. It's her town. Like, we abide by her laws. We're sort of the policemen, aren't we, Jem? We made the, police station. Yeah, we can show you that in a few minutes. So, basically, this is just her house. I'm not sure if I'm caught up with you, Jem, but I'm not. Oh, no, you're up here. Oh, okay. Okay, shall we go to the church first? No, in fact, we'll go to the... in, because it's right next to the lighthouse. Okay. That's just a rubbish kitchen. No offense, Katie, if you're watching.
Son made this.
Oh, okay. This is just basically where I'm staying at.
Whoa, what?
Yeah, my name's X Noble X Pure X. So, yeah, let's venture down into the...
My house is the best, everyone.
Come on, Jem.
What?
We'll just continue on with the tour.
Okay. All right.
Here we come. There's a trash can.
Made by Movie Maker 2.
Here we come over to the church. Now, on this Minecraft server... Hey, Jem, can you come over to the memorial I made?
Yep.
Over here is a memorial I made for my old Minecraft girlfriend, Ross1983. Yeah, this is the 19th of August 2011 for you. The date should be the 8th of the 19th for American viewers. Yeah, I'm not sure what that is, but over here is the church. Is the... Oh, okay, this Church of the Sun.
Hello.
And, yeah, basically it's just a church, and... If we come down,
made this, by the way.
Yeah, if we come down here to the cemetery, oh, I just gotta wait for Jem. Right, I'll wait for Jem.
What the? I'll keep that up. Okay. Hey.
All right. Here we go. We should probably show these. Yeah. Who Nick is? He's Rota dude. He Nisaria, Katie. They are actually Minecraft boyfriend and girlfriend, and Rota.
Oh,
yeah.
There's Paddle and Sun in the chat. They see the XD face.
Oh, and there's Katie. And Rota, Rhoda killed Katie, and then he committed suicide. And over here is a dead body of the unknown. Here's Bros, 1983. Well, she said she wasn't coming to the server ever again, and she said, I'm dead to this server, so we kind of gave her a burial. And then I committed suicide, so yeah, I'm just going to pop down into my grave. Goodbye. Hey, you took my... Give it back! I want to die!
Hey, wait.
Alright, and...
Wait, God!
No! Okay. We can do this. Yeah, so I'm just going to die if you guys don't mind. So, yeah.
No, Lewis, don't die.
My name's not Lewis, it's Angus. Okay, see, I'm dead.
Yeah.
Basically. You can see Izzy in the background. You can, well, we can anyway. Just gonna get out of my grave. Blah. Evil spirit coming back from the dead. Yeah, I'm just gonna cover that up. Okay, shall we make our way to the temple, the Japanese temple that was only just made today by my brother?
Oh, I thought it was made by you.
No, my brother made it.
Oh.
Yeah. There's a giant helicopter. Oh,
yeah,
I guess.
Made by Movie Maker 2. And I'll show you where I used to live. But Katie kicked me out of it. Oh, what the?
Oh, like.
Katie kicked me out of this.
That's basically where all the.
I had Cuba.
The
Jeff
loves PPL this town.
And I had a glitch block cuboid, as you can see that there's some still right there. And he changed it to double steps because there was inventory problems. And
yeah,
over here's a dog park that I made.
On our way to the temple.
Chris the dog used to live there.
Yeah, Crystal.
Can't swim.
We're gonna drown. Okay, sorry, we've just got friends over and stuff in the background. Okay, off we go to the helicopter. Right over here. Are you following? Yeah, this was made by Movie Maker, you said?
Movie Maker 2.
You can actually go inside it. Come on.
Stairs.
I'm in it! Yay! Yeah, basically... Come on, I'm coming out now. Yeah, if we ever come to Plago, do not actually grief, because we will kick you out and we will arrest you. There is a jail, just to let you know.
Yeah, we're
right, shall we...
the last.
Yeah. Off we go to the temple, the Japanese temple. Now entering the Fujiyama province. I've never seen that sign before, but there shall be a sign up here saying... That everything in Fujiyama must be Japanese or Chinese, from Katie. Don't take that sign down. But over here...
Wait, let me see if it's locked. Yep, it's locked. You can't take it down.
Okay, over here is the road to the Japanese temple. It was originally going to be called to the Buddhist monastery. Yeah, but unfortunately, my brother changed the idea. Basically, it's just up here. Yeah, we've got a little comments room, so you can post your comments there, and leave it there.
Yeah,
come on,
at first I thought that was Satan up there.
Yeah, I didn't design this, so don't leave in the comments, oh gee, this sucks, but Temple by X Noble X Purex. Leave comments in the stone room. At the moment, my brother and I are kind of sharing the same profile. Yeah.
Griefing.
We should have told them the name of the town. The town is Honshu. Honshu Village.
We've done that 5 times.
We have. Oh, okay, then sorry. Yep. I am an idiot. Please don't leave a comment in that same
room. What's this?
Basically, let's show them the comments room and then we'll leave it over. Then we'll show them. Yeah.
Okay, there's a map.
What? There's a map.
I've never seen this before.
Okay, now, Gem, we gotta show them inside the comments room. Just so, basically, okay.
Yeah, you need to rewatch this video.
So basically
I've never seen anything like that.
you just post your comments on the located walls and you say if it's a good or bad. I'm gonna leave a chest with some science in it, so yeah, it should be done by tomorrow. Jem, come on. This is via Skype call, so yeah. We're actually Skype calling each other.
Via Skype. Bonzer. Here, I'm just gonna go to my home.
Oh yeah, you're gonna go warp jail. Okay, slash home the gem. Okay,
I can't see
yeah.
anything. I can't see anything.
Oh yeah, you made it spawn in a jail cell. Well, we may as well show them this first.
Wait, wait,
Well,
wait, wait. Do this first. Some assholes made that.
Yeah, they wouldn't. I put like some guy over there was called High 117, sort of like John 117 from the Halo series. Go Halo. Yeah, and I kind of pushed him off the edge because he was crafting and he didn't see it. And as soon as he stopped crafting, he was just like, going, "Oh, why'd you push me off the edge?" Katie approved of this, so don't mind this sign.
Oh, he did.
Okay, let's venture in. We're gonna make a little dining room over there, but
Yeah, we haven't done that yet.
yeah, we should probably get onto that. Here are the jail cells where only like
Oh my god,
somehow
someone was in there, I forgot.
they were.
I jailed Kenbo 199.
Nice. He's the craft boss of this server. Jem, should we show them the little area where you're like oh yeah. Do, do, do,
Where we
do.
like put the chest?
Whoa, yeah, like over here, Jem, just go onto the other side. You know how you have visitors in the jail and you're just talking to them? Go on
Yeah,
the
with
other
the
side.
phone.
Yeah, and then you just got like, and you're like, "Oh, hello, Dave."